In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix how to fix packet loss Xbox problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of a few small steps. The first step is to clear persistent storage. To do this, we press Xbox guide button and then open settings. Then click on devices and connections. After that, we click on Blu-ray and then persistent storage and click on clear persistent storage. The next step is to turn on QoS taggings. To do this, we click on network settings under general. Then click advanced settings and then click QoS tagging settings. Then select the options here and then click restart now. I can't show this because I am video recording, but you need to restart your console to turn this feature on. The last step is to clear the alternate MAC address. To do this, click on alternate MAC address and then click clear. After doing this, we need to restart our console once again. After restarting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change DNS. Since the problem is caused by your internet, changing DNS can solve the problem. To do this, we press Xbox guide button and open settings. Then click on network settings and then advanced settings. After doing this, click on DNS settings and select manual. Then we set primary DNS to 8888 and the secondary DNS to 8844. This DNS is owned by Google and is completely safe to use. We have changed our DNS. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. I also recommend that you turn your router off and on once after doing the solutions. Maybe the problem is caused by your router. After turning off the router, wait for a minute and turn it on again. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.